Thank you. Now, what the fuck is this thing? Where's this cauldron? Something huge. Oh, what happened to
a ditch was dark, so the cart would break a wheel. This was an ambush.
Heard something?
This card bears the sign of Agir. If it was Agir's cauldron they dragged through here, it must be large indeed.
Thieves left a trail. Grab this real quick. Yeah, where's the trail? Bye. Ow. Oh, where's this trail?
They turn to earth when they die. Back to the tilth they came from.
I'm assuming it would be this way. Hope it is anyways.
Trail of destruction leads towards that giant root.
Oh.
The end of the trail. But where is the cauldron?
Good question. That's sending me back to that thing. These fucking things are gonna be the death of me.
There's a trail. Roughly gutted. This is Yatna work. But why take its organs? They slaughtered that animal for its innards and used them in their ritual. Likely the thieves employed this magic to hide their loot.
Over here?
The mitten of the great Jotun Skrymir dropped here long ago. Maybe the thieves took their burden inside.
Right.
Soft moss all around. Hard to imagine this place once fitted a hand.
Where are you at?
This place is heavily guarded.
Of course it is. Of course it's heavy.
The missing cauldron. But how did they get it into this cave?
Get a key there. How do I get in though?
That was not there before. Hard to know what is real in this realm of illusion.
Ooh. Gotta make sure I've got as much of the food. Let's go. This is gonna be fun. Find and take the cauldron. Why can't you go in? There's more than enough room for you to go there. Okay, no, we do have enough.
There must be a way to reach it.
I'll turn away, turn around, turn around.
Hey now! Off like a troll in the night!
Fuck.
Almost over now!
Go! Wait until you stand. Thank you. Okay, there's a key up here. I don't know how we made it out. I don't get why those are so much, that are like the ones here are so much easier than. Than the ones outside. I should have just dropped the bottom. That's my bad. I would have saved me some arrows. I mean, I'm still at 18 though, so we're still. Okay. This is to get out, I think. Okay, we're back here. This thing. So we just did a full circle, got it. I want to get this. I really want to get. Oh my god. Alright, where are we going? Is that? I don't know. I don't know where we're going. This way.
Too big to carry. But things are not always as they seem in Jotunheimer.
That is very true.
The cauldron has grown smaller. I'm getting the measure of these illusions. This cauldron should be enough to win Suttungur's favor. I could go to Utgarda now. A gift for Gunnlodha would improve my chances at getting the mead.
Alright. Oh, come on. I had it. I mean, there's bark here. Can I... There we go. But we got the cauldron. Got skill points. There's like two of them here. Adrenaline upgrade. That would be a big one. Those two right there. Please remember. And find a present. That's going to be right there. So, get out of here. I wonder if this like area is going to be as long as the Asgard one was. Because that one we still need 2 seconds. I wonder what those upgrades are. Let's go. Like, I really wonder what those stones are for. Because if I could upgrade my weapons here too, that'd be kind of nice. Find her house. Everything's all magic. Why? Where would her house even be? Nothing over there? That would be here. I have to like look through something. That's 200. Maybe it's not there then. Oh, I see someone.
Thrymir's house once stood here, before ruin came upon it.
Thank you. Okay. Our house is here somewhere. How do we see it? Someone there. I'm assuming that there's gotta be like a another one of those things where you just see through it. Not doing that. It's not right now.
Locked from the other side.
Something tells me, something really wants me to just jump into the lake right there. And I also don't want.
Enough!
I want to jump. You won't follow me here, though. Jump! Damn right it is. Hi, we found it.
Loki often tells the tale of how Thrymir stole Thor's hammer. It seems his account of Thor's rage was no exaggeration.
Who would have thought? Just jump into the ice-cold bloodbath. And you'll find what you're looking for. Stuck. I'm stuck. Nice. Nice. And of course there's somebody outside revving their engine too. All types of nice.
Tells the tale of how Thrymir stole Thor's hammer.
Yeah, at least we're not too far.
The account of Thor's rage was no exaggeration.
Something that I can drop, like... I hate that there's like... a tie. I move. How are you not making that? Is there anything I can move? Like, even there, I feel like I don't think it would let me climb. Okay, we're going for another swim. Down. I just can't like get over the fact that this would be freezing. What's that?
Thor's bridal circlet. This would be a gift worthy of Gunnlaugr's attention.
Oh, okay. Fair.
What should be seen here? A hood should work.
A hood definitely is not going to work. I should make my way up there too. It's actually not. If anything, I'll do it after. Because this next mission is on the way. There's still a lot of gold left to loot. Hello. You didn't see anything. Here? Do you? There you are. You know what? I should have figured. You're a fucking giant. Whoa. Like, how did I not see you?
You are small to my eyes, stranger.
Small in stature, but great in deed. I am the one they call Havi, the High One of Asgard. And I come bearing a great gift.
Your name is known to me. But what could mighty Suttungr want that a little thing like you could provide?
Your great cauldron, stolen by Hymir's sons. Let this offering be a beginning to the end of our hostilities. Such a small thing, yet so much deeper than it seems. Appearances can be deceiving, can they not?
Well spoken, Harvey. Our people may be enemies, but you have earned your welcome here. Thralls, an honored guest has come. Prepare a feast!
Let's go!
I hope also to meet your daughter, Gunnlaugr. I have heard much of her skill in the mystical arts.
She will be toiling at her work, as ever. But be forewarned, she shuns the company of others.
I could summon her to the feast if you like. We might discuss matters of alchemy on the way.
That would please me. You will find her in her grotto, up the path, within the circle of stones. Have a care, though. You are safe in my presence, but you wander Utgard at your peril.
I will be discreet. All right.
And be kind. Gunnlaugr is different from you and I.
Hmm. Interesting.